thank you very much. Narciso and Lupe and Bienvenidos will play again at the main stage at 4:30.
We have another set of musicians coming up in just a second. William Graves. We have lots of concessions and things to be able to watch. Blacksmiths, lots of crafts, arts and crafts.
No. Starting to. That's kind of big. Yeah, you got it.
Thank you. Whiskey by the wholesale, sugar by the pound, great big bowl of party, and then for the gal passing around.
Oh, Jesse had a wife, old boy.
boys like three children, they were brave. Well, that dirty little coward that shot Mr. Howard and laid Jesse James in his grave. Brother Frank, they robbed Chicago Bank and carried that money from the town. It was in that very place where they had a little race. Then he shot Cab Sheriff to the ground. Old Jesse had a wife who mourned for his life. Three children, they were brave. Well, that dirty little coward that shot Mr. Howard and laid Jesse James in grave. On one Saturday night, when Jesse was at home, talking with his family wife, Robert Ford came along like a thief in the night. Then he shot Jesse James on the slide. Old Jesse had a wife who mourned for his life. Three children, they were brave. Well, that dirty little coward that shot Mr. Howard and laid Jesse James. It had been one of the gang called Little Robert Ford, and I wonder how he does feel. When he eat up Jesse's bread, then he slept in Jesse's bed, then he laid Jesse James in his grave. Oh, Jesse had a wife who mourned for his life. Three children, they were brave. Well, that dirty little coward that shot Mr. Howard, and I laid Jesse James in his grave. People held their breath when they heard of Jesse's death. Then I wonder how that hero came to die. It had been one of the gang called Little Robert Ford who shot Jesse James on the sly. Oh, Jesse had a wife to mourn for his life. Three children, they were brave. Well, that dirty little coward that shot Mr. Howard and laid Jesse James in his grave. Song was made by Billy Crusade as soon as the news did arrive. He said there was no man with the law in his hand who could have took Jesse James when alive. Oh, Jesse had a wife to mourn for his life. Three children, they were brave. Well, that dirty little coward that shot Mr. Howard and laid Jesse James in his grave.
Let me cross your mind. Remember my sisters are putting names on eggs, names on tomato cans when they'd ship them away, and they'd get answers from boys. And one of them happened to be here from St. Louis. My sister got an answer. He come to see her. And she wasn't knowing him, but my brother made him come in the house, make himself welcome, and eat a meal with us. After, I think it was long towards evening, but afterwards they got to playing music, and he commenced to singing this song, and I don't know it all, and I'd like to know it all, but I'll sing what I know of it, for it came here from St. Louis. Now, I can't tell you the guy's name, and I can't tell you the name of the song, but I can sing a little of it. I was only 5 years old. better sing a hymn then. He said, I got time for one more. For many long years through this world I have roamed, not thinking how the days have to come. But now I have changed and I want the world to know that I'm going to make heaven my home. I'm going to make heaven my home. I'm left in this world all alone. No mother, dad, and I've lost all I have. And I'm going to make heaven my home. Seems so lonely around this old home. No mother left to guide us along. But on that golden stand, I want to take her by the hand. For I'm going to make heaven my home. I'm going to make heaven my home. I'm left in this world all alone. No mother, dad, I've lost all I had. And I'm going to make heaven my home. There's things in this old world so hard to understand. Why you have to lose the one that you love so. But it's wonderful to know when you leave this world below that you're going to make heaven your home. I'm going to make heaven my home, sweet home. I'm left in this world all alone. No matter, dad, I've lost all I had, and I'm going to make heaven my home.
We'll have Charlie Pashia, and he'll be playing his fiddle and have accompanied by a guitar as soon as we get the stage set up, so please hang around.
So, hope you bear with me. I'm not too good anymore, because I just about forgot where the fingers are supposed to go. But we'll try. We'll play one of the old-timers of Money Musk. Thank you, thank you. That was one of old Joe Pulley's tunes. A pretty long time ago, whenever we used to come up here about 4 years ago, and he'd play that. Oh, he could outplay me. This thing likes to pick up the 2/4 here. I think I'm too close. Well, how about a sweet bunch of daisies? You remember that? Balls. Thank you. Now, I don't know what the name of this other piece or music, but Simon St-Pierre, Simon St-Pierre, or whatever his name is, he used to play this whenever he came around. And I always did like it, you know. And it's a good tap dance piece. And I play it for some of the little kids once in a while at school. And that way, when it makes me feel good whenever I see them dancing. Thank you. Thank you. This fella here just polished just like he's been playing for 6 years with me, huh? Well, I'm glad we got to meet anyhow. When last week we was playing in Sullivan, and we had a good time there. Well, try a little bit of rock roll now. Rock road. And now somebody else might call this something else too. Yeah. Tune and then I take a notion to play another one. So I just like to play a few couple of tunes sometime. I see, now we didn't play May yesterday. Yeah, we played May. But B, C, G, we didn't play G yet. After you hit 21. Well, it's a pretty big deal. And it brings in pretty good money for the church. So you're invited, anybody that wishes to come around. I'll be playing there somewhere under a shade tree. And I think they got about four bands, different spots, you know. So there'll be a lot of music, and there'll be some good eating, refreshments, beer all day. Okay. Soda all day. Yeah. A lot of chicken and beef and gravy. Hey.
Down from Denver.
What was that? I don't know if that's Hogs in the Cornfield or Black Eyed Susan or whatever they call her. You know, there's a certain thing, a certain name I know. Maybe some of you guys over in here knows that piece, but I don't.
Coming down.
Denver. Not really. I call it Hogs in the Cornfield myself.
Coming down from Denver, yeah.
Coming down from Denver. Coming down from Denver. Yeah. Oh, boy. Just think I can be off, huh? I knew I was off, but I didn't know I was that far off. But you know, in Denver, they might have hogs up there. And maybe they do get in the corn, huh? Something like that.
Yeah.
in college you done that. You know, maybe it was Red Wing before that. I bet you were, yeah. I can't remember the names of the tunes, even if I play them, you know.
Did you play the Blackmail
today? I think it is. That's what it is.
Thank you.
Kiss the Shoddy.
I remember my father playing that whenever I was about four. And he played for three cards, you know. I always did say, I hope I can learn that someday. So finally, well, I don't know if I played just right or not, because whenever he played it, I couldn't remember a whole lot. And now I'm still worse. How much time we got, Bart? Five?
Turkey and straw.
Thank you.
and then I'll get the next one. Willie Fuller.
Thank you. Thank you.
up in the Mennonites over there. A little true of them.
Mennonites?
Yeah. Well, you can't see them. They're behind here now. They're looking at that teepee over there. Black clothes on.
Kind of cooling.
Fiddle from over there come in. I lost
the airplanes and other fiddlers.
I know it, but I couldn't help it. It said I didn't know there was one over there.
It does that to me a lot of times.
Yeah. There they are.
Yeah.
Oh, they look hot. Oh boy.
Thank you.
All right.
Yeah, that's the first time you wanted to see it.
I did. Yeah. I did.
It sounded like you wanted to see it.
Yeah.
There you go.
Thank you.
Oh, we went one time when I was having Chuck Rowe. We went to that thing down in Oklahoma. And for nights and days, I heard those drums in my head. God, I know. I think I should live sick.
Oh, yeah.
That beat gets in your head. Yeah.
Just play this too. You know it. It's got a, and in one part, I'll nod for you, an F, F G. Everything else is straight A.
Yeah, straight A. Yeah, what's it in?
It's a pretty good A, yeah.
Play a little hold down. works out a good for what it is. Farm to the trailer or something. Any of those square ones down.
Thank you.
Bill. Festa. Johnson, who's fiddling.
Oh, yeah.
And Colleen Harrison. Yeah.
How are you doing?
Walsh, Rob Walsh, Walsh, W-A-L-S-H.
That's what I thought, but I wasn't sure.
This year it's a little hotter than I think it's been in, under those, some of those tents from that breeze, but oh my gosh. Oh, it just like that little tent over there got like another wall. He knows it, but he may not know where you put it. You know.
Or you put it the same place.
Yeah.
Everybody puts it the same place. After the first 3 times. See, he didn't play it, though. Right? That other Missouri Walsh, he plays it all up here, so I just think of